Here are some fun facts about the bleeding heart. They last 2 weeks in a vase, and they are a garden favorite. The inner petals is the blood dripping from the flower. It dies back to its roots after flowering.